know what day is today? Hari apa ya? Today is Thursday. Thursday, hari Kamis. This week we learn about weather. Review about weather. Kita mengulang pelajaran tentang weather ya. Weather itu apa ya artinya?
Musim
atau cuaca.
Cuaca.
You look at your window. Coba lihat jendelanya. How is the weather look like today?
Sunny.
It's sunny day. How about Gauri? Is it sunny day, Gauri?
Yes.
Yes. This morning was rainy ya. Tadi pagi hujan ya. But now is sunny day. The sun shine brightly. Matahari bersinar cerah. Sunny day itu cerah ya. Kalau rainy day apa artinya ya?
Hujan.
Hujan.
Dan.
Kan hujan. Kalau rainbow itu apa?
Pelangi.
Pelangi.
Kalau stormy day? Stormy day itu? Badai ya. Tunggu ya, ini Mama Nanda. Tanya Facebook, okay? Oke, okay, let's review. Kita ulang pelajaran kemarin ya, yang sama Miss Lady itu, tentang cuaca. Satu persatu dulu, kita mulai start from Erlin. Erlin, look. What picture is this? Sunny or a sun? How about this one? Cloud, good job. Cloud. What is this?
Snow,
Mr. Snowman. Mr. Snowman. Oh, Nanda is joining. Good morning, Nanda.
Good morning.
Good morning, Nanda. How are you?
Good.
I'm good. Pagi, Bu.
Good, yeah.
What is that, Nanda?
Dua seringgit.
Dua seringgit. Oke, okay, Nanda, kita review pelajaran kemarin ya about weather. Sekarang?
Ntar Nanda mau main game weather.
Oke. Okay. Sekarang Erlin dulu ya. Tunggu dulu ya, Nanda. Erlin dulu ya. Kita main tebak-tebakan gambar. What is this, Erlin?
Rainy day.
Rainy day. And this one is?
Rainbow day.
Rainbow, rainbow.
Rainbow.
How about this one?
Windy.
Windy day. Berangin ya. It's windy day. What is this?
It's stormy day.
Yes, stormy day. Stormy day.
Oh my gosh.
Erlin, what is this?
Umbrella.
Ya, gantian dulu Nanda ya. Erlin dulu ya. This umbrella. Good. What is this, Erlin? Snowy, ya, snowy, bersalju. Look at the picture.
Miss, I cannot see my eyes.
What is this? What picture is this? The man is feeling cold. Dingin ya? Dingin, cold. Kedinginan. How about this one?
Hot day.
Oh, hot day. It's a hot day. Cuacanya panas. Panas ya. pakai kipas. Kok kipasnya pakai pemukulan pingpong? Pingpong bat. What picture is this, Erlin? This is thermometer.
Hot and cold.
Hot and cold. Good job, Erlin. Yay. Erlin masih ingat ya. Good job, good job, good job. Now is Gauri.
Gauri.
Gauri, Gauri. What picture is this, Gauri?
Sun.
Sun. It's a sun. Matahari ya. And this one is?
Cloud.
Cloud. Good job. Good job. How about this one?
Snowy.
Snowy. Mr. Snowman. Snowy. Gauri look.
Rainy.
Rainy. Rainy day. Good job. What is this? It's a?
Rainbow.
It's rainbow. Rainbow, pelangi, rainbow. How about this one?
Tak kelihatan.
Tak kelihatan. Sudah kelihatan sekarang?
Ya. Yeah.
What is this? What picture is this? It's a windy day. Windy day, anginnya keras ya. Windy day. How about this one?
Stormy day.
Stormy day ya, Gauri. Stormy day itu badai.
Badai, badai.
What is this, Gauri? Umbrella. This is umbrella. And this one is?
Enggak, kok
kelihatan. What picture is this? Bersalju apa ya? Ya, snow. Good, snow. Look, Gauri. The man is feeling?
Cold.
Cold, good. The man is feeling cold. Kedinginan. Dingin sekali. How about this man? The man is feeling?
Hot.
Hot. Oh, panas. Hot. He is feeling hot. The last one is, this is a?
Thermometer.
Thermometer. Yeay. Good job, Gauri. Hebat, Gauri, ya. Masih ingat, Gauri. Sekarang waktunya Miss Nanda. Now is Miss Nanda turn. Tolong dihidupin. Ya, okay, good. Hi, Nanda. Look at your smile. What picture is this? What is that?
The block.
The block. What is this, Nanda? Sunny. Sunny day or Mr. Sun. And this one is?
Cloudy.
Cloudy. Cloudy day. How about this one?
Snowman.
Snowman. Mr. Snowman. Mr. Cute Snowman. This one is?
Rainy.
Rainy, rainy day. Rainy day itu bahasa Indonesia-nya apa, Nanda?
Hujan.
Hujan, ya. Yeah. How about this one?
Rainbow.
Rainbow, rainbow. Pintar sekali, Nanda. And this one is?
Windy.
Windy day. Berangin, ya. Windy day. What picture is this, Nanda?
Apa?
Thunder.
Thunder. It is thunder. Stormy day. In a stormy day. How about this one? Umbrella. It's an umbrella. And this one is?
Snowy.
Snowy, snowy. Snowy bahasa Indonesia-nya apa, Nanda? Bersalju. Salju. How about this picture?
Amerika.
Amerika belum pernah. Nana pernah ke Amerika? Belum. Look at the picture. The man is feeling
cold.
Cold. The man is feeling cold. Kedinginan ya. Dingin. Oh, it's so cold. It's so cold. How about this one?
Hot.
Yes, he is feeling hot. Kepanasan. Oh, so hot. Oh, so hot. Panas sekali.
I have harmonica.
Harmonica. Oh. And this one is? Harmonica. What picture is this, Nanda?
Thermometer.
Thermometer. Wow. Good job. Good job, Nanda. Hebat ya. Masih ingat ya. Nanda. Stop dulu ya, sayang. Good job, Kindi A. You still remember the vocabulary about the weather, ya. Pinter-pinter semua, ya. Masih ingat kata-kata tentang cuaca.
Cuaca.
Okay. For math, we are going to make something. We will make the weather forecast chart. Kita akan gambar cuaca. Tapi sambil counting, sambil berhitung, ya. The weather, yes, about the weather. All we need is, you need a drawing book or a white paper. Do you have drawing book with you? Gambar? Ya, good. Good job, Erlin. Drawing book or a white paper. Yes, Nanda. Do you have drawing book? Wow.
Cantik.
Nanda cantik.
Yes.
We need glue. Glue, glue, glue. Glue, glue, glue. The glue. The coins. Coins, coins, coins.
My mother still wants to find coins.
Okay, it's okay. And the matches, do you have matches?
Yes.
Or toothpick? Yes. Kalau tidak punya, boleh pakai lidi ya. Boleh, nanti kita patah-patahin. You need pencil and...
Yes. And the pencil, look, my lidi.
And we need a ruler. Kita mau penggaris. We need a ruler. Miss Chandra lupa ambil penggaris. Ready? Wow, Gauri punya sama seperti Miss Chandra ya. Writing pad. Okay, let's start. Kita mulai ya. Ini the weather forecast chart. First, fold the paper into two. Dilipat jadi dua, kita mau buat garis. Kalau buku gambar bagaimana, Miss? Ya, dilipat tidak apa-apa. Kita mau buat garis. We will make a line.
Dua, senang jadi dua.
Fold it into two. Yes, Erlin. Kenapa sayang? Kita tidak pakai origami, Erlin. Apa itu? Pakai buku gambarnya aja, nggak apa-apa. Pakai buku gambarnya. Nggak usah dilipat buku gambarnya. Nanti kita buat garis saja ya. Oke. Okay. Now look at the line. Draw a line. Kita gambar garis ya. Erlin gambar garis ya di buku gambarnya.
Apa?
Like this, draw a line, buat garis. Buat garis, Gauri.
Bentar,
garisnya, Erlin. Wow, good. Bagus sekali garisnya, rapi. Yeay, rapi sekali garisnya Nanda. Mohon, Cauri. Cauri bisa?
Lilis-lilis lidinya Nanda sudah patah.
Tidak apa-apa, kan nanti memang kita patahin lidinya. It's okay.
Hey, kok gak lurus?
Gak apa-apa, pelan-pelan buatnya. Pakai penggarisnya ya, Gauri, biar lurus.
Suka buat pakai licin gak?
Suka. Nanda suka bantu mama gak bersih-bersih pakai sapu lidi?
Suka, terus copot kak opa. Nanda. Opa.
Opa? Opa yang diupin-upin?
Iya, Erlin coba lihat ada sapu lidi, broom.
Good job, Gauri. Now, let's draw a cloud. Kita gambar awan. Di sebelah sini dulu ya. Let's draw a cloud. Gambarnya di atas. On the top of the paper. Di atas ya. Okay, boing, boing, boing. A cloud.
Boing.
Boing, boing, boing.
This is the cloud is with wind.
Good. Wow. Look at your cloud. About Gauri. Where is Miss Gauri? Okay, draw a cloud. Gambar awan ya, Gauri.
Okay.
Now, let's write snowy. Kita tulis snowy bersalju di dalam awan. Kalau Erlin tidak cukup, boleh di atasnya ya, Erlin. Kalau tidak cukup, boleh di atasnya. Oke? Okay? Snowy. Snowy start with letter S. S. Gauri, S.
Oh, Erlin kebalik.
Kebalik. Huruf S-nya.
Yes, it's right.
Snowy. S-N-O-W-Y. S and then N.
Madam, I'm wrong.
It's okay. Take your eraser and erase it, Nanda. Tidak apa-apa kalau salah sedikit, diambil penghapusnya, dihapus. S N O S N O
okay.
W down up down up.
Miss aja kan selesai ini. Jelas apa?
Can you do it, Nanda?
Why?
Ayo coba ditulis. No. Snowy. Now is why. Snowy. S-N-O-W-Y. Snowy.
Di bawah
di kecil.
Have you finished, Nanda? Yes. Have you finished?
Ini dibesarin sedikit.
Erlin, have you finished?
Yes.
Good.
Buat way dulu baru dibesarin awalnya.
Pagi, Ibu.
Pagi, Bi.
Sehat, Ibu?
Sehat.
Snowy. S N O W Y. Good job, Snowy. Now take your coin. Kita ambil koin ya. Ceritanya koinnya ini snowball, bola salju. Dan salju. And take your glue, ambil lemnya. Now, let's stick 12 coin. Coba dengarkan Chandra, listen to me. Stick 12 coins. 12 coin, ya, okay? Stick 12 coin. Jadi sambil counting ya. One.
Ini
tempel.
Ini.
Bisa okay.
Dia koinnya Gauri mana? Yes. Dikasih lem Gauri.
Sini mau nempel nih sih.
Kalau itu di kertasnya sayang, di kertasnya yang dikasih lem. Nah, kertasnya dikasih lem Nanda. Erlin, Gauri kalau lemnya tidak mau nempel di koin, kertasnya ya yang dikasih lem. Ini kayak Sandra kertasnya yang dikasih lem. Nah, kertasnya.
One, two.
Kalau habis pakai tangan.
Nah, ini tangan sih
pakai tangan. Use your finger. Ya, good. Dicolek pakai tangan. Kertasnya yang dilem ya. Kasih lem yang banyak dulu. And then we count.
One, two, three.
Four. Five. Ya, yang banyak kasih lemnya ya, Gauri, di kertasnya.
Six. Seven.
Three, four, five. Six,
seven, eight,
seven, eight, oops,
nine, ten.
Ten. Come on, Erlin. 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oops! 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Jatuh. Already, Nanda?
Already.
Can you count it, Nanda? Coba dihitung.
Mama, tidak menemukan lagi.
Apa? Tidak usah diangkat bukunya. Bukunya tidak usah diangkat, sayang. Ya, taruh aja di meja bukunya. Kan tidak jatuh poinnya. Okay. You can count. Sekarang coba dihitung. Tidak usah diangkat bukunya. Bisa lihat dari sini.
Oke, okay. Tidak mau, Nanda suka beli yang ini.
Have you finished, Nanda?
Tidak! Tidak mau!
Bisa.
You do it, Erlin. Erlin bisa.
Uh-uh. Lemnya nggak bisa.
One, two, three, four. Nggak!
Ini lem juga ini.
Nggak apa-apa, ditaruh di buku gambarnya aja, Mami. Kalau tidak mau nempel, Erlin.
One, two, three, four.
Poinnya ditaruh di atas buku aja. Nggak usah ini lem.
Nggak usah.
Yang penting jumlahnya, berapa tadi?
Ten.
11. Nih Chandra lihat kok dari sini. Wow. 2 coins. 3 coins.
Mi cuma punya ini aja poin.
It's okay. Can you count it, Gauri? Coba dihitung.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah. How many coins are there?
6 coin.
Yeah. It's okay. Cuma punya 6 koin tidak apa-apa, ya.
It's 12.
Can you count it, Nanda? Coba dihitung.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Yay, good job. 12 coin.
Already 12.
Okay, Erlin, can you count it? Bisa Anda lihat dari sini.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Yay, how many coins are there, Erlin?
12.
Kita tulis angkanya di atas. Let's write the number. Kalau kalau Gauri cuma 6, tulisnya angka 6 ya. Kita tulis sesuai jumlah. How many coins are there? 12. Write 12. Gauri, write 6. Karena koinnya Gauri cuma 6 ya. Twelve. It's snowy.
Miss is already.
Wow, good.
I'm already.
Happy sekali. Good job. Oh, you too, Erlin. Good job. Good job, girls. How about Gauri? Have you done? Yes. Now, let's make another one. Kita buat lagi satu ya. Tadi snowy. Sekarang kita mau buat apa ya cuacanya? How about rainy? We will make rainy. Let's draw a big cloud. Ayo kita gambar awan yang besar. On the top of the paper. Boing, 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 boing. Boing, 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 boing.
Diangkat sama papanya.
Good job, Erlin. Wow, good job, Gauri. Good. Ayo kita buat awan lagi, Gauri. Yang besar ya.
Oke.
Oke. Have you done, Nanda? Sudah buat awannya? Wow, the cloud. Look at Gauri's cloud. Wow, so big. Wah, storminya diwarnai ya. Bagus sekali. Now, let's write rainy. Kita tulis rainy ya. Okay. Kenapa dihapus, Erlin? Kurang besar. Ya, buat awan lagi yang besar. Make a big cloud. Hey. Let's write rainy. Rainy starts with letter R. Let's write letter R. R.
R, ya. Rainy, ya.
Rainy, R. A. I. N. And why? R A I N Y. Rainy. Have you done writing, Gauri? Yes. How about Erlin? Good job. How about Nanda? Nanda is frozen. Nanda? Videonya Nanda macet ya. Okay, now let's take the matches. Kita ambil korek apinya atau lidinya atau tusuk giginya, boleh pakai apa saja ya. Miss Chandra mau pakai matches deh. Stick the matches on the paper. We need 15. 15. 15. 15. Ya, caranya lemnya di atas kertas dulu ya, supaya mau nempel. Erlin dulu. Kertasnya yang di lem ya. Ya, Miss Chandra, look at Miss Chandra. Dikasih lem dulu kertasnya. Erlin? Dilem dulu kertasnya, sayang. Look at Miss Chandra.
Udah 15, stop. Ya, only
15. Yes, we need 15. 15, ya, 15. One.
Blue.
One. Two. Three. Lebih gampang kalau kertasnya yang dilem ya, Gauri. Kertasnya yang dikasih lem, kertasnya. Nah, tinggal tempel-tempel aja nanti. One, two, three. Four. Five. Six. 7.
I just have 15.
Wow, good job, Erlin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I'm finished. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 matches. How about Erlin? Have you done, Erlin?
Yeah.
Can you count it for me?
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13,
15. How many matches are there, Erlin?
Okay,
is it 14?
Tadi 15, sekarang 14.
Coba misalnya yang itu. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Oh, it's 15, Erlin. Coba dihitungnya pelan-pelan, coba ulang. Ditunjuk.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Yay! How many matches are there?
15.
15 matches. Let's write the number. Tulis angkanya. 15 di atas. Already. Right, 15.
Di sini yang 15 tadi.
Have you done, Gauri? Not yet. Teacher Erlin is playing. It is cloudy now. Is it cloudy now at your house? Yes, it is cloudy now. Look at the window. Will be rain soon. Mau hujan sepertinya ya.
Coba count first.
Have you finished, Gauri?
Count first.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Yes. Yang banyak belumnya tuh. Kalau ini bengkok diganti aja yang ini.
Finish.
Yeah.
It's okay. Nah, itu dia Gauri kelihatan.
Finish?
Yeah. Yes. How many matches are there?
Berapa ini? Coba kong.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Ditunjuk ya, kalau berhitung ditunjuk.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 or 16?
Kelebihan satu. Diambil satu sayang, kalau kelebihan ya.
Okay,
good job, Gauri. How many matches are there? 15. Now you can write 15 on the top of the paper. Ditulis angka 15-nya ya, di atas awannya.
Pakai orange aja, kalau yellow nggak
Yes. 15 ya, 1 dulu. Baru 5. Finish. Yay. Good job, Erlin. Good job, Gauri. Good job. Okay, now let's take a picture. Wow, good. Ditaruh di meja aja, Gauri. Sudah kelihatan kok. Ditaruh di meja aja, sayang. Now, please wave to the camera. Gauri nggak kelihatan wajahnya. Ditaruh aja. Ditaruh di meja, sayang. Kayak Erlin. Ya, kayak Erlin tuh. Ya, sekarang waving to the camera. Kita dada-dada ke kamera ya. 1, 2, 3, big smile. Yay, good job. Good job, Kindy A. Today we already learned about English vocabulary, the weather, and counting coins and matches. Do you have any question?
No.
No. For your homework, untuk PR-nya, coba didengarkan. Karena kita materinya cuma review ya, materinya cuma review. Miss Chandra tidak akan kasih banyak PR, tapi PR-nya adalah membuat video. Membuat video, ya, direkam. Nari apa ya, Erlin?
Yamko,
Rambe Yamko. Oh, look, Nanda is joining with ya.
Tapi jelek.
Latihan dulu, jadi tiap hari diputer videonya. Hai, Nanda.
Hi, Miss.
Have you done? Sudah selesai?
Not yet.
Not yet. Ayo dilanjutkan. Jadikan PR aja itu Nanda ya. Nanti dilanjutkan ya. Oke, Miss Chandra ulangi lagi. For your homework untuk PR-nya. Karena pelajaran kita adalah review atau mengulang. Miss Chandra tidak akan berikan banyak PR. Tapi tugas kalian adalah membuat video. Atau menari, nanti mama yang rekam ya. Nari apa ya, Nanda?
Nanda.
Yamko, Rambe, Yamko. Masih ingat tarian Yamko, Rambe, Yamko?
Iya.
Masih ingat. Biasanya setiap hari Jumat kita nari Yamko, Rambe, Yamko. Nanti nari yang bagus. Iya, sebelum menari, sebelum direkam, ditonton dulu berkali-kali, latihan dulu. Supaya ingat gerakannya, supaya tidak lupa. Dan satu apa? Tari apa? Gangnam Style, Zumba. Masih ingat kan? Masih ingat ya. Kemudian juga ada tugas memegang lilin. Do you have candle in your house? Punya lilin kah? Iya. Nanti direkam ya, yang cantik ya. Aku belum punya. Nanti mama minta kalau mama beli ya. Lilin satu aja.
Lilin?
Iya. Nanti nggak boleh ambil lilin. Nggak boleh.
Kenapa tidak boleh? Nanti Miss Chandra kirimkan contoh videonya. Itu Jayden sudah buat. Nanti Miss Chandra kirimin ya, kalian tonton. Oh, seperti ini videonya. Nanti ditiru ya. Oke? Okay? Oke, okay. That's all our lesson for today. Thank you for joining me. Now, let's pray together. Berdoa dulu ya. Tidy up your table.